When people think of Eastern Europe, volcanoes are not typically something that comes to mind. And yet, beneath this very location in Romania, there is a truly large body of magma underground. How large? While estimates vary, recent scientific papers suggest that between 20 and 50 cubic kilometers of molten rock exists at a depth of 8 to 12 kilometers or 5 to 7.5 miles beneath what is known as Lake St. Anne. Some of this magma is still in a molten state, suggesting that this volcano isn't extinct but merely in a long-term period of dormancy. Despite this, on the surface, evidence of this deep magma chamber is abundant, as some of the volcanic gases the magma produces rises to and then seeps to the ground at multiple locations. Since the main release gas is carbon dioxide, and carbon dioxide is heavier than typical air, it sinks to the ground and can pool to high concentrations in specific spots. In total, what is known as the dormant Ciomadul Volcano releases an estimated 8,700 tons of carbon dioxide gas each year, which, for reference, is about 9 times as much as Hawaii's Mauna Loa volcano produces when it's not erupting or experiencing a period of unrest. The aforementioned link is also somewhat potentially deceiving, as you have to wonder why it exists in the first place. After all, lakes form in low-lying areas surrounded on all sides by higher terrain, so why exactly might this be the case here? The answer is that this lake represents the bottom of a massive volcanic explosion crater termed Tămaș, which formed in a truly powerful explosive volcanic eruption a mere 27,200 years ago. The eruption in question caused ash to fall as much as 300 kilometers away, while closer to the volcano it left behind thick ash beds in addition to pyroclastic flow deposits which incinerated multiple areas within a radius of several kilometers. That eruption likely reached a volcanic explosivity index of a 4. And if you simply zoom out and look to the eastern side of this explosion crater, you find another vast volcanic crater dated to around 50,000 years old. Yet, before I discuss why this volcano exists, you might be wondering why I, in my opinion, am fairly confident that it won't erupt anytime during the next 20,000 years. The answer is that Ciomadul's eruptions do not seemingly occur in isolation. Instead, during the last half million years, they have occurred in clusters of multiple eruptions in a fairly brief time span spanning multiple tens of thousands of years, only to be followed by quiet and active periods with no eruptions that last similar if not longer lengths of time, sometimes surpassing even 100,000 years in length. And it just so happens that Ciomadul has not erupted in 27,200 years, meaning that the risk of a new eruptive period beginning sometime in the next 20,000 years is absurdly low. As to why this volcano exists in the first place, well, there is no tectonic plate collision ongoing here today. This was not always the case if you go back far enough in Earth's geologic history. Due to an ancient tectonic plate collision, a slab subducted into the mantle, although it ceased active subduction 9 million years ago. Yet, this slab has remained in the upper mantle ever since, and due in part to the fact it is slowly expanding vertically, it periodically undergoes dehydration reactions. Fluids then rise from the subducted slab and lower the melting point of the overlying mantle wedge, triggering partial melting that leads to magma generation. This magma then rises into the crust, in this case leading to the creation of the Ciomadul Volcano. Despite being the most obvious features of this volcano, Ciomadul's two large explosion craters are not all that this central Romanian volcano 60 kilometers north of Brasov consists of. As these Mars occur within a raised edifice, marking a series of lava domes that they originally exploded out of. Much like Lassen Peak in California, Ciomadul's eruptions typically erupted dacite, emplacing thick and viscous lava domes in Vulcanian eruptions. The first cluster of lava domes erupted between 842,000 and 641,000 years ago formed to the southeast of the main edifice, and then 245,000 years ago, a lava dome formed 5.7 kilometers north-northeast of Ciomadul's later summit. It was only 184,000 years ago that the first of at least a half dozen lava domes would erupt that formed the central edifice of this lava dome complex volcano. Thanks for watching. As a final note, I would like to thank my patrons on Patreon and channel members on YouTube for supporting my work.